Guys, so today on this video, we are talking about iTunes gift cards, and more specifically, I'm going to answer a question I get a lot lately, and that is, can you use an iTunes gift card on Candy Crush Saga as a payment method? So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, guys, the short answer is yes, you can use your iTunes gift card on Candy Crush Saga as a payment method. And I'm going to show you two different ways you can verify that information yourself. First off, here I am in my app store right here. One thing I want to know is that in order to use your iTunes gift card as a payment method on Candy Crush Saga, it must be on an iOS device. If you're playing on Android, it just won't work. And then how you can verify that is here in the App Store along the right, you can see these blue get buttons, and this one has a little cloud. If you can use an App Store gift card on that app, you're going to see this written underneath it. It's called in-app purchases. It's written in gray underneath. As you can see, this game right here called Puppy Town does not have it, but Pac-Man does have it. So if you see that writing there, then yes, you can use your iTunes gift card as a payment method. But as you can see on Candy Crush Saga, I've already downloaded it, so then this word does not appear there. So the second way you can verify this information is by clicking into the app page. I'm gonna click there now. Okay guys, I went ahead and clicked there, and then as you can see, this is not the Candy Crush Saga app. This is the app page inside the App Store. But if you want to verify that you can use an App Store gift card on Candy Crush, what you want to do is scroll down until you get to the section here called Information. Now, this is going to have information about the Candy Crush app, but what you want to look for is this line right here called In-App Purchases. I just clicked on it, and then once you click on there, it's going to show all the different things you can buy in-app Candy Crush with your iTunes gift card. So you can see you can buy extra moves, extra lives, things like that. One thing I want to note is that if the app does not allow you to use an iTunes gift card to make purchases in-app, then this line will not exist. It just won't be here when you look at this information section. And an example of that is going to be on the eBay app. If you go back into the App Store and then look for eBay, and then go through that same steps and look for the information, it's not going to have this in-app purchases line because you cannot use an iTunes gift card to make purchases there. But on the Candy Crush app, yes, you can use your App Store gift card. I just showed you two different ways to check that. Also, another thing I want to note is if you're going to use your iTunes gift card on Candy Crush, you need to redeem your iTunes gift card in your Apple ID, not inside this app. If you don't know how to do that, go back and watch my other video that shows you how to redeem an iTunes gift card. So that answers the question, can you use an iTunes gift card on Candy Crush? The answer is yes. Yes, you can. I just showed you two different ways. Hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up or maybe consider subscribing to my channel. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks again.